Now I'm going to show you an example when the firm should shut down. Suppose our price continues to drop to P4. At this price, you equate marginal revenue and marginal cost. You find a quantity Q star. At this quantity, your average variable cost is higher than the price, which means your variable cost will be higher than your total revenue. So here is your total revenue, P4 times Q star. That's the purple shaded area. And here is your variable cost. It is equal to average variable cost times quantity, which is the green shaded area. As you can see, your variable cost is higher than your total revenue, and therefore you should shut down. If you don't, that means if you operate your firm today, the revenue you get is not enough to pay for variable costs, such as wages for the workers. Then if you operate today, you're going to end up owing money to your workers. Then it doesn't make sense, so you should shut down. Here is a short-run production decision summary that I typed up for your convenience. We have four situations. First situation, if your total revenue is greater than your total cost, that means your price is greater than the average total cost. Then you should produce, and your firm is enjoying a positive economic profit. If your total revenue is equal to total cost, that means your price is equal to average total cost. Then your firm should produce, and your firm is earning a zero economic profit, also known as a normal profit. And the third situation, if your total revenue is lower than total cost, but at least covers the variable cost, then your price will be in between average total cost and average variable cost. At this time, you should produce even though you're suffering economic loss. Finally, if your total revenue is lower than variable cost, that means, hey, your price is so low that it drops below the average variable cost. At this time, you should shut down because it doesn't make sense for you to produce. And your economic loss is exactly equal to the fixed cost. I hope this helps. I will see you next time.